seen over in Seattle with bands like Alice in Chains, Soundgarden. Well, once Nirvana kind of burst into the scene with the songs about the teen spirit, I was at like someone I knew back in the day. It was we were just chilling in his bedroom, and he said, "Hey, have you heard the band Nirvana?" I was like, "No, not really." And he played the songs about the teen spirit. We all know.